don't know, I don't know, man. The music, man, made me want to just be a part of playing the music as well. And then once I became a DJ, I wanted to produce as well, too. Like, man, you know, I would like to make some of this good music as well, too. So it kind of just kind of happened like that, like that, like that, like that, like that. Changes, people get older, man. That's the change, but because this party's still going on everywhere, but all kind of parties, we just ride the wave and just enjoy myself. And pretty much, like I said, just watching it blow up and see people help make it happen. So it's just a good feeling to be a part of it.
Play some footwork, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Like, what? I bet.
We just ride the wave, ride the wave, ride the wave.
Type thing, you know what I mean? Versus like
you trying to make a hit,
trying to make a hit record and shit. Pretty much what we try to do is set something for them, for the footworkers to have something to do. Versus and kids, whoever. Pretty much instead of just banging on the streets, smoking or you know selling drugs, whatever, man. Cause it's crazy out in Chicago, and ain't shit to do really but get into trouble, you know. So we felt like, hey, we have something for these guys to kind of, you know, express themselves in another way, you know, which was pretty cool. We really didn't get no money out of this. This was all for the kids, so, yeah, it's pretty cool.
Especially, it's definitely better, but you know, you can't help certain people if they don't know their history, you know.